and you know, he specializes. And it's not very expensive either. Better price than, you know, case, all that stuff. But, you know, I take what I can get. Not a terrible cab. I mean, I don't really like it as much, but, you know. I think this is the tractor that contract was with. I've looked at one of these. I mean, that doesn't look terrible, but it's pretty European. Now, Raya, that's your class! If I got this tractor. That's a nice little water tractor. It's similar to the Millennial Farmer. I like it. I'm gonna sell a 7R. So, a little closer. Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna get the littler loader too. I'll just bring a bucket home with it. Oh, this guy seems like he's doing pretty good. So, I will go over here to loaders. Yes. That's what I want. I love the high duck bucket, but I don't think it works on it. So I'll just get this John Deere Green. It's a universal bucket. I've heard of it a lot. Oh wow. It's so steep. Maybe I want to go put a little more beef on these. Beef skinny. Yeah, maybe a little more than you can get terrible than the days. What do they have? Like, I mean, you know what? It doesn't look terrible, actually. I mean, especially in the snow. I probably should get a sprayer, but I don't really believe in spraying. I mean, I know it's good and everything for yield and everything, but I don't know. It's hard for me. Do I get a sprayer or do I not? A lot of people around here don't run sprayers because of the fields and everything. I mean, they run more like an applicator, so like a bar that you pull behind your tractor, you know. I haven't found a real good deal because it tills into the soil. It puts it in there nicely. Because the hills, the erosion, it just doesn't work. You need to put it in the ground. But I haven't really found a really good deal. I don't know if it's 100% necessary. Some beef on those. Does look pretty European, but, I could see it. I mean, in the U.S., I've seen tires with caddies like these. It's just, especially in, like, this is your snow tractor, you know. I just wish they were, like, a little bit narrower. They need a US 6R. That's what they need to do. Okay. I don't know. I think I made money on that four wheel, so yeah. 135 horsepower. You know. It's not bad. All these roads too suck. What am I gonna do with it? I think I'm gonna rent it out. Maybe put some fence on it and rent it out. I think that's my plan. Maybe, you know, put some cattle on it. Make it look nice. I'm no cattle farmer, so I'm not planning to do cattle myself. I know there's a couple cattle farmers around here looking to expand a little, and it's solid. What is it? 30-something acres, so. Not bad. Okay, so how are we looking as far as 58% progress? That'd be a nice contract. Field 44. Ooh, that is, it's big. Ooh, they got it in the ground too. Y'all not at my camp. What is it gonna be later this day? Yeah. Maximum temperature that is 49 degrees. Ooh, and it's gonna get our rain in, I guess, but later on this week we'll be able to get into the field. It will be tight as far as planting goes, but I think I can make it work. Also, I was thinking of doing maybe like winter wheat, but that's my grain cart tractor and that won't work. I don't know if I really have the time for winter wheat. I'm just thinking about it. What tractor would I really run on it? Car's 320 horsepower, the drill I want. This, let's be honest, this puppy doesn't have it in her. So, like, a cultivating tractor, but I feel like I'm gonna be using that, so, I don't know. That's being put on the grain cart. This right here. That 270. open tractor, but it doesn't have under the hood to pull the drills. Kind of in a pickle here. Let's see. Progress. 74. Then I'll go pick this up. Oh, okay. Ooh, if I lease my equipment, it's gonna be reduced by literally 19,000. I think it's probably worth it, honestly, because one of the reasons I say that because I'm looking to buy some, I don't know, maybe some cattle. Right now, I don't know where I stand with my money. I mean, I need some more equipment. I can know that. I know, I was thinking of just going older. But then you gotta worry about the chance of breaking down. Then I was looking at these, and they're not older, but they only have them in a European style, and I don't really want that. I don't know. I don't really know my play. I don't even know how much I really made off this. Guy told me he had some good moolah. Maybe just spend it on something. But cattle, it's a big job. No doubt it's a huge job, but it'd be good to do it. Ooh, 31 for $6,000. Wait, how much is it? Oh, that's not bad. It'd still be $6,000, so. Where's 31 here? Look at it. Ooh, that's a good little deal. I actually kind of like that deal. Maybe that's our next contract. Because I don't want anything really, really huge. At the same time. $20,000 though. I want a new one. Okay, buddy. We're not doing that. lots of good looking tractors for you guys. Like, whew. I like it. That contract wasn't that bad, you know. That's the first one I've actually ever done, so. A bunch of fertilizers, and then there's a little cultivating one. That's a bigger job right there, though. Would give me something to do, though. Oh, what the heck. I'll do it. Come on, where is this tractor? Okay, so it's one of those ugly cases. Yeah. You can pull this thing? Do I get to fertilizer? Yes. Okay, well. I think this thing takes fertilizer tank. And then I'm gonna go over here to make sure. It's big Breton. No, he did not. It's 1,000. This thing holds 18. It's gonna buy 18 of those little scrummy things. Yeah. Well, okay. There's one. There's two. Three. There's four. There's five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. 40. Of course, he's turned down right by it. I'm never gonna get any of the old point of corn. Summer. Too bad you can't like contract out winter wheat. It'd be cool if you could like custom hire someone. I'd use the GPS, but it's so hard to figure out. Cases. I'm looking at all the dumb people. Okay, right now. You know, 44 is not a bad field. My field's actually just right over there. I mean, this would be a good addition to the farm, but it's probably a bit pricey because it's a pretty big field. Nope, no game. It's working. And this is almost done too. So I will go to. Okay, so that doesn't need repair. What about it? No. Okay. This thing's actually working out okay for me. And it's a lot of trouble. But, you know, give and take. Pretty good here. This 8370, this is supposed to be Millennial Farmers 8360. This is supposed to be his like disc. I mean, it's as close as I can get since I'm farmer in real life. This is supposed to be his 8260, you know. And he said in one of his videos he's going to run his 24-row on his 8260. That's as close as I can get again. And this is supposed to be a 6R. And then he's got his, you know, he's got a different one. This is a 6M, but this is as close as I can get it, you know, because I'm trying to be American, you know. And then he's got his snowblower. And then, this is supposed to be a Chevy because I got it in a gas version. To try to match his Chevy. This is a 2012 S680. But you know, his is a 2011 9870. So they're similar, you know. You know, I got the same heads and everything. And then this is exactly what he got, his brand new 8320, so exactly what he got. And then this is supposed to be the 9560, but you know, close as I could get it. And then this is his 1400, but it's a 1300. Again, tried my best. Then he does have the Pete, so I got a Pete, and then, you know, there's the 612. I know, I think his is a 40 foot, but you know, I really wanted those things on there, so I got it this way. So yeah, this is working good, 50%, that's good. It's working good. So, you know, just a little run through. That's as close as I can get it. This guy looks like he's done, yeah. He is. So, old cultivator. I gotta go over here and look up on my little iPad what I have to do. So I have to do 49, 54. What do I own? No. this. We want this. What do I own? Yep, so all I have to do is 49. Then I'm done with torch. I could rip one off, I guess, technically, because I think he does rip and then plant right into it. But he might cultivate it first, so I mean, there's no point in doing it. I did rip this hill because it did have crops in it. I needed to do that. Just to be as realistic as possible. I know these are long videos, but I have a lot of time, and if you guys don't watch them all, that's okay with me. You know, or you could, like, watch, like, 15 minutes and then, you know, come back later and watch 15 minutes. They're not the most exciting ones ever, but keep in mind, guys, I'm on PS4. I'm just, you know, I'm just here to make a couple videos, have a little bit of fun, you know, that's it. So, please hit that like button, subscribe, you know, it really helps me out a lot to, you know, push me to make more videos for you guys, so it actually helps you out, too. Is that? No. Start this guy. Fix that other guy. So, yeah, I would really appreciate, you know, if you could hit the like button. Show your support, you know, to me, to the channel. I think this is our biggest build. So, okay. I feel like I should get this done, because I want the best yield on this one, so if I don't get it till I don't get the other one, it's not a huge deal. I'm gonna make it finger. Oh, that's so unrealistic. I'm sorry for that, guys. I haven't played Farm Sim in like months, and so the, you know, before I started the YouTube channel, so I'm still a little rusty. Bear with me. Ooh, what did he do? Yeah, in case it's, you know, so this is gonna be the plant rig. 8270. Yeah, it's 270 horse. I already, it doesn't say 270, but in real life it's 270. This requires 235, so you know, I think in real life it's like 280, I'm pretty sure, but I mean, he runs this 260 and this has 10 more horsepower, so you know, if you're that close, a lot of farmers will just run it. It's not like it's a huge deal. So it's got the diff, the diesel, all that good stuff. This one is like a 2018, so, you know. His is like probably 2013. Yeah, I guess 2013 or 2012. One of those two, but, you know, I got it as close as I could. Does his have fenders? I don't think his does. I don't know, I think the back fenders and front fenders look good, but this looks pretty good too. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda digging it. So this is the pickup. I know. I'll fix that in time. So, I couldn't get the plow to work. Is there something I'm missing? Because I went over here and got it. What's this? It's a bumper. Is that for the plow? I mean, that's my guess. Oh, what's this? No. I know I got a bunch of new trailers and stuff. I think they're... I have so many 80... Oh, yeah, that's right. I got the Jack Moose mowers. I kind of like the Bagot one. I mean... be like a John Deere green or like for design color like a John Deere yellow. Yeah, I think I'd stick with her. I can't help you! Ooh, those are cool. 14 mil. I think I'm gonna change the colors up a bit though. Maybe like a aluminum might be good. No, that is terrible. Yep. And maybe go back to this blue. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Ah, here they are. That's not that's a nice little jumper trailer. This thing handles headers pretty good, I'd say. I mean, holy. Sorry, I have to go this track for a bit. It's been hot. Sorry, I was just looking at stuff. I'm trying to see if this dump trailer has, like, ramps or something, you know. Not with the solar. I have the money to, you know, kind of get some, you know, just play around with it. I think it looks good except for the color in this app. I'll change that eventually, but the time, you know, I'm trying to get all my tillage done, get that ground turned so I can plant. you can tell this one's been gas. I don't know what. I think it's an old ship. Look down there. Check everything out. See what I got. That's cool. I like that. Just telling. Woo! Woo! This one's got a heavy duty bumper. Just keep going. Ooh. Sorry, guys. I know. I'm just kind of having a little fun. Don't. Like, if it's unrealistic, I won't do it. I just, you know, sometimes it's fun to, you know how it is. If you guys play Farm Sim, you know how it is to go fast. Oh, yeah. I know I got the John Deere logo, but it looked so sick. Had to. What does perfect? And that's what we're going with. So this is the bag it. This is a gasser. Wow, they're interesting. And oh, decent. I'm just getting it to mow that little pasture down. That looks cool. we're just rolling along here. The lights wouldn't work for some reason. They wouldn't come on. I think it's something to do with the time and how many options this thing has. So, yeah. We are speeding. Man, this is a cool setup. Be cool to get it in a diesel. Maybe with a Cummins and an Allison transmission. You know, that'd be just perfect. I got the gooseneck, but I think the bumper pole works pretty good too, so that's why I'm kind of, you know, bumper pole. Well, that lagged hard there. You know, summer, it really picks up. And that grass. I mean, I could plant weed all day long right now, but, want to do winter wheat. I think that'd be the coolest thing ever. Oh wow, the ground temp's at 45 degrees. That's a good sign. I think it might get to it today. I think we'll get in a field today. Does that sound good to you guys? Just get a pole over here. So I can't really see anything. It's 2:30. That's, I mean, this is a cool little trailer pack.